Hi guys, this is Mamta from Wine and Onesie. I recently ordered my Stitch Fix box and I figured that I would open it with you guys. I started to open it and then the lighting was really off, so I'm getting my husband's help with doing this video for me. So even though the box is open here, this is the first time that I'm getting to look at it with you all. So this is basically the box. The winter boxes are always a little bulkier because I feel like they have some more like cardigans and things like that in there, but it comes nicely packaged like that, and it contains the return packaging as well as the style card and the receipt. The style card is a great way to kind of let you know how to pair things together. But so here's my fix. I'm gonna go through it one by one and then hopefully you can guide me as to what I should keep and what I should return. So here's the very first item. And what I had asked for from my stylist was just something cute for date night tops and romantic, like flowy fabric pieces that I could pair with jeans or skirts. So I really like this one. It's sleeveless. I can see myself wearing it with, you know, a pair of skinny white jeans, or even with the jeans I'm wearing right now. But that's my first outfit. And the second one is also a top. And while I like the color and I like the fabric, I feel like there's way too much fabric and that I would get lost in it. It seems a lot bigger than I would usually like to wear. So I'm gonna have to try this on to see if I like it. But it definitely is in line with the feedback I gave her with regards to it being flowy. So we'll have to try it on to see if I wanna keep it. All right, the third piece is this cardigan. I feel like most of the winter and fall boxes contain at least one cardigan. And while I love cardigans, I like the more chunky, cozy ones. This does have a great fit and it drapes really nice. So as much as I like it, I'll have to pair it with something that I would actually wear it with to see if I want to keep it. So keep track and let me know what you guys think of all the pieces I've gotten so far. This is interesting because it's velvet. Ooh, I actually really like this dress. Okay. So it's definitely like a velour or velvet kind of fabric, and it feels really good to touch. And it has like a little bit of self design on it. I think it would fit really well too, so I'm like excited to try this one on. But I think this one and that first top are probably my favorites so far. And then my fifth piece. She's really kept with the jewel tones in this fix. Oh my goodness. No way. I've been asking for this dress for the longest time and I finally have it in my fix. So clearly my stylist has been paying attention to my Pinterest board. But this is, again, a really nice, soft, smooth fabric. It has the scallop neckline, which I love. I have a very similar dress in yellow, but I think the quality of this one's really, really good. Another one that looks like it would fit really nice. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try all of these on and take a bunch of pictures and, you know, post it with the video, like with my blurb or with the blog article I do for this. And you guys can tell me what to keep and what to return. I know it's gonna be a tough decision already because both the dresses I'm in love with, and the first top too, I thought it was really, really good. So to recap, Mamta from Wine and Onesie sharing my Stitch Fix box. I got 5 items, this dress, this amazing royal blue dress that I think I'm gonna love unless it doesn't fit right. This gray cardigan, which really drapes real nice, but just something I wouldn't probably buy unless I wanted to keep the whole box. This blouse, which seems too blousy for me, but we'll have to try it and see what it looks like on me. And then this one, which I definitely like. I love the detail, I love the flowiness. So it's gonna be a tough call. But tell me what you guys think. And I'm gonna try these on. I'm gonna share some pictures with you guys and tell me what you think I should keep in return. So this is Mamta from Wine and Onesies signing off, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.